Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Okay, tell me what.
Action.
Yay, Brith the gymnastics! Woo! Here from teams. Go show them the team. Guys, go to Japan! Woo!
Burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Makes me wanna fly. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
CIT, how many years have you been here?
This is my eighth summer here.
Eight summers at CBB Ottawa. What's your favorite part about camp?
Definitely being around my friends and being able to enjoy camp. I mean, it's only 2 months of the summer, so every chance I'm able to come and experience that, it's a dream come true.
And what do you love about Olympics?
Definitely the spirit. I mean, it kind of comes out of different teams. Everybody's so competitive.
Spirit.
The mess hall spirit.
Yeah. Definitely.
Definitely the mess hall. I'm with Emma and Harper, and we're here today talking about their favorite part about Olympics. Why do you love Olympics so much?
It's very fun and spirited.
Love that answer. What is your favorite part?
That we get to play fun games.
fun games. What's the best game that you love the most? You don't want to be interviewed? We can't ask you any questions?
That's a lot of keys.
Yes, it's a lot of keys.
Are you having fun?
It's always such a close race every year.
Yeah?
It's a great experience.
And who's going to win?
Japan, obviously.
Obviously, it's going to be Japan. Obviously.
Thanks, Doug.
Go Japan. It's all about Japan. So what is your favorite part about Olympics?
Probably like you're bonding with everybody and you're kind of like getting to know people on like a different level. People like you didn't know before, like younger kids, older kids. It's really fun.
Wow, I was not expecting that answer. That's amazing. What is the mess hall like? Tell us about the ruach, the spirit in the mess hall.
It's so strong. Like everybody's so hype all the time, and like you just kind of, it's so much fun. There's music playing and like all this like stacking games happening. It's really, really fun.
There you have it. It's all about the ruach and the spirit at camp. You're trying to hypnotize me? What's going on here?
Take control of the camp.
Have a great day.
High five.
Good job. Really good job.
Makes me feel alive. Yeah, I've been losing sleep.